Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting a PS4 as the primary console for your PlayStation account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS4, go up to the control panel and swipe to the right until you get to settings and open them. In settings, select Account Management. Next, select Activate as your primary PS4. Click Activate. This console is now set as your primary PS4. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.